Hey, what's up guys? Today we have a new video. We're going to be discussing Andy Mac conspiracy theories. Now these were submitted by our fans to our email, and this is just a quick disclaimer. None of these are 100% accurate and are not meant to hurt the cast or show. Number 1. Ham is Jonah's dad. This might seem like a crazy one, but this is actually a conspiracy theory that makes sense once you dive in deep. Ultimately, Ham and Jonah get along pretty well on the television show, and they even act like father and son, because Jonah would be the son that Ham never had, unless he did. Note that we never actually meet or discover who Jonah's parents are, and whenever Jonah comes over to Andy's house, Ham is pretty trustworthy of him. You can see their close relationship in the Chinese New Year episode, where Ham seems very parental to him. Also, remember that episode when Jonah went up to Andy's room and she was watching that video of him on the laptop? Well, what type of father lets a strange boy come into his daughter's room? Welp, a dad would let the brother go into his sister's room because Jonah is Ham's son. Amber is actually made up in Andy's head. In every single episode, Amber is always trying to scare Andy, and Andy always questions if she's actually good enough for Jonah or good enough for herself. Amber is the typical bad girl that's actually created in Andy's mind, and this is also implying that Andy has a mental disorder, amnesia, because she pictures somebody like Amber talking in her head often. This scene of them on the Ferris wheel is actually a metaphor, because it's showing that Andy is actually listening to her bad instinct or Amber by going onto a Ferris wheel with no parents around. Thus, Andy actually has amnesia. Now, Cyrus is gay for TJ. This is the most popular conspiracy theory, as I've received 31 different emails from different people suggesting that I should talk about this theory. Well, we know that Cyrus is gay, but we don't know if TJ is or isn't. Well, from this scene here, where TJ gets Cyrus a chocolate chip muffin, which is his favorite muffin, look at the way they look at each other. It's pretty obvious that there's something going on here, and maybe something will soon be revealed to us in the new half of season 2. Cece is actually a dead ghost in Andy's mind. Now, Cece doesn't necessarily play a prominent role in the show, but we find out that Cece is actually the grandmother to Andy, and that Bex is her parent. Now, having Cece actually in the show shows little kids that she does have a grandmother, but when you take it to a deeper meaning, it's actually suggesting that Andy is actually learning to cope with the death of her grandmother Cece and take on the challenge of her new mother Bex. Marty wasn't real. We all can recall who Marty was, one of Buffy's friends. Well, think about it, Buffy actually made up the character Marty in her mind because she was jealous of Andy and Andy's relationship with Jonah. Thus, she created her ideal boyfriend in her mind. The two got along pretty well. However, things started to take a turn for the worse when she realized that Jonah and Andy had some problems that they couldn't quite work out, and she just came to the realization that she didn't need a boyfriend, which is why this scene when they're running up together, she breaks up with Marty, which is just really her telling her own self in her own mind that she's independent. Thus, the character Marty wasn't real. There's actually a witch in the background of an episode on Andy Mac. You can recall this one episode where Jonah was at the virtual reality center in the town arcade. In one of the scenes, you can clearly see that there is not anybody behind the Good Hair crew, and then the camera gets turned on Jonah and BAM! A witch appears. This clearly was not anybody. This was obviously a witch because nobody can appear in a nick of time like that. Let's replay those clips. You can clearly see the woman behind Buffy. BAM! 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 Ready? She's not there. Where is she? BAM! It's a witch! It's a witch! One more time. Where is she? Where is she? We don't know. Where is she? Wait for it. Wait for it. Thank you guys for watching. If you have any other conspiracy theories that you want to submit to us, please email kate.meme420@gmail.com.